Welcome to Pradeep Lessons. Good morning, friends. Today's lesson is grammar activity, that is adjectives. Class 3, Unit 5, My Friend, Grammar Activity. Now look at pictures. In that picture, boy, which type of boy? That is young boy. Another picture, in that picture there are trees, which type of trees? Green trees. Another picture, the boy is reading. In that picture we observe, we may called interest. Which type of interest? Great interest. And then another picture, in that picture nice is there. Which type of nice? Loud nice. And then in that picture two men are there. We may called man. Which type of man? Old man. Above we are observing some pictures. In the pictures, the underlined words words are describing words, that is loud, young, green, old, great. They tell us about the colors, size, shape, number, quality. They usually come before naming words, that is name of persons, places, animals, birds, etc. Such words are called adjectives. Now we may go another activity. Read the following sentences and circle the describing words. Please observe the pictures. There are some pictures are there, that is called describing pictures. Now first one, Mohan is a tall boy. identified related to sentence picture. Here is there. In the first sentence, there is a describing word is there, that is tall. And second one, Sindhu is a beautiful girl. Identified sentence related to picture. Yes, this picture is related to second one sentence. Now identified in second sentence, there is a describing word is there, beautiful. Next, third one, Asha has many books. This sentence indicated this picture. In that picture, many is a describing word. And fourth one, this is a red rose. This sentence related picture is there. And then fourth sentence describing what is there, that is red. Next, fifth one, Vijay has round face. Yes, also picture is there. And then identified describing word in fifth sentence, that is round.